Well, that's it. Finally, I just got to say good night to you and thank you for all your support. It's been overwhelming. I've had a tremendous, support base up and down the country, and I want to thank you. I know I'm not everybody's friend. If I ruin the barbecue, your daughter's wedding, or a hay crop, I apologise for that retrospectively. But really, it's been a pleasure to work with you. Thank you for all the myriad of pictures I've had over the years. Here's my Christmas card to you. Thanks for having me. Peace and goodwill towards men. The saviour has come into the world, and it certainly isn't me. Good night. Have a happy Christmas. I'm going to miss you all.
Oh, we're going to miss you, Jim. But hang on, just before you head off into the sunset, we can't let you go without a little tribute on your illuminating career.
Still love that jacket. Yes, we're sure you'll all agree. Jim, well, he's a legend, isn't he? He's been a shining light of weather presenting on television, beaming into all of our homes for 26 years. Have a look at this. You're going to love it.
First, the national weather scene with Jim Hickey. A little rain in Auckland today, but what about the rest of the country?
Well, our picture shows us that those of you in western areas continued to get some rain today. 60 millimetres over 4 days. How much is that? That much.
Basically, we've got an anticyclone stationary over Tasmania, a big one.
If you're like me, right now you'll be thinking about summer.
Beautiful.
Well, how about this one? Tēmata whakatangi hanga, ko au au, a tamatea pokai, whenua ki tāna tahi. I left a little bit of my lower intestine, I think, up there. It was the last cheeky little polar rodent that came out of the Southern Ocean and stung the bottom of the South Island, but it's not going to last long. There's a nice fat little anticyclone coming. She's facing southeast. The rain is actually coming from the northeast, so obedience classes are good.
Crayfish, kai kora.
These are the bad boys. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? We're out in the Tasman and we're gunning for you. Remember that? Well, that's what they're doing. I'm running out of things to say. It's back to you guys.
Jimmy. Bad boy, bad boy.
For you, bad boy.
Yeah, thank you, Gil.
Yeah. Had a fantastic experience working with Jim. He is an absolute legend, and he's done it like nobody else has ever done it before. We're not going to be able to replace him.
A very, very large shoe.
Size 16s, in fact. Yeah. Honest,
thanks,
congratulations.
Fella.
Fantastic. On behalf of Jim, because he's the man, you have a great weekend. That's it from One News Tonight. Jim, we've got some friends outside for you, though, too, so come on, we want to see you. Friends we want to thank. I want to see you. Thank you.